I'm riding a specialized S-Works SL3 in carbon, and I think the top on road bikes. Yeah, well, first of all, it's a great bike. I mean, especially it's one of the biggest companies in bikes. And I think also the support, you know, that the people, they are athletes, or they were athletes, they know what we feel, what we need. And, you know, all this support, you can get it just with specialists right now. And I think that's really important. Not only that the bike is great, and for me, probably the best bike in the world, but also all the support we have, and all the people who's working for Specialized, they are doing it really well and helping us a lot. Yeah, well, it's something great, definitely, for the athletes to have all the specialist team here with all the mechanics and all the people ready to support us. And, well, you see this mechanics working non-stop. If you just give them the bikes after our training sessions, and they check them and just make sure that everything works well. And it's definitely a great support for all the athletes. And I think it's the first time that something like this happens in triathlon, in the World Championships. And yeah, I think it's a good way to keep on growing up in this sport. You always have to think about a lot of stuff. You have to care about a lot, many different things in triathlon. So this one is one less, you know. You just finish your training, you give them the bike, and you know that it's going to be perfect. You know, they are really good professionals, and you can focus on your training and your rest, and to stretch and to do other things, and not to, if you have a problem with the bike, you know, and you are in another country, sometimes you have to look by yourself for a bike shop to get what you need, and you always waste a lot of time. So now it's really comfortable for us.